What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the issue when Elden Ring gets stuck in the loading screen or when it takes a long time for the game to load. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Close Elden Ring and make sure that your graphics card driver is up to date. I suggest using the GeForce Experience application if you're using an Nvidia GPU. But you can also use the AMD driver suite. In the Drivers tab, simply click on Download, and the application will automatically download and install the latest driver. Next, make sure that your game files are complete and up to date. Open up your Steam library. Here, right-click Elden Ring and select Properties. On this window, in the Local Files tab, select Verify Integrity of Game Files. This will take a minute to re-download and replace any missing or corrupted game files. In the General tab, you can use Launch Options, which are commands executed when you launch the game. Use the Launch option Full Screen. This will force Elden Ring to launch in full screen mode, which has helped fix the problem for some players. When this is done, open up your File Explorer and navigate to the drive on which you saved the game on. Program Files, Steam, Steam Apps, Common, Elden Ring, Game, and here, right-click the Elden Ring application and go to its properties. On this window, make sure that you're in the Compatibility tab and select to disable full screen optimizations and apply your changes. In case the issue persists, then make sure to disable any application overlays which could show up when playing the game. Open up your Task Manager by searching for it in your Start menu search. Here, in the Processes tab, make sure to end processes which could show an overlay, such as Discord or other applications running on your system. You should also prevent applications from running which could change your game files, such as CCleaner or your antivirus application. If you still like to run Discord, for example, then you can disable the application overlay in the Discord user settings. In your Game Overlay Settings tab, you can disable the In-Game Overlay option. Next, open up your system settings. In the Windows Update tab, make sure that you're running the latest Windows version on your PC. This should fix the infinite loading screen problem when playing Elden Ring on your PC. As a last resort, you will have to reinstall Elden Ring, preferably to your SSD. The faster storage might help you in reducing loading times. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.